McAvoy hands it on. Johansson tried to connect one in front. The ricochet around all at Bergeron. Couldn't stand it behind. And Binnington back to his feet without his goal stick. Meanwhile, they battle for it. It comes back out to center. He regains his goal stick. Not a shot on goal yet. Walk back in. McAvoy, a shot. He scores!
The Bruins don't want to shoot the puck, but they almost get a fortunate bounce off of Krejci, off of Bergeron. The Blues clear the zone, but Charlie McAvoy gets on his horse and comes back the other way. The puck goes off of the stick, I believe, of Alex Pietrangelo. And that's your conventional power play goal. And the reaction from Jordan Binnington. This game is tied up at two.
They couldn't get a left-handed defenseman on the ice, and it did go off Pietrangelo's stick.